Still on Tanim, Bala, the Davao City Prosecutor's Office dismissed a complaint against an airport passenger found with two bullets. Engineer Augusto Dagan was held inside the Davao International Airport on October 30 after bullets were discovered in his luggage. Prosecutor Maria Cynthia Pratt and Associate Prosecutor Jay Sanchez dropped the case for lack of probable cause. City Prosecutor Nestor Ledesma says the police failed to prove Dagan illegally possessed ammunition.